Yo, do you guys use my crazy job? Because if you do, the ship's coming. There we go. Okay. Well, that was really weird. But anyways. What the fuck is going on? There we go. Okay. This is pretty much... Thank you. Thank you. Philip, thank you for the care, yes. What the fuck is going on? I don't know what that sound is coming from.
There we go.
Anyways, we're pretty much going to be sitting on this.
This is pretty much. Thank you. Thank you. Philip.
Yeah, we're going to be sitting on the screen for a second while I troubleshoot what's going on. So, if you guys want to... come back. I'm going to actually walk away and see what it sounds like what I thought.
Yeah, we're going to be sitting on the screen for a second while I troubleshoot
what's going on. But I'll be up for a while.
If you guys want to...
I seems to be working up here. Maybe I should have done it clean. Seems to be working with it. Anyways, you guys know me. I always start my streams on my heart. All right, we're having some technical issues, so this is going to be a short stream, but I think I have it working. At least, all right, we're having some technical issues, so this is going to be a short stream, but I think I have it
working. Hey, kitty.
Wants attention. Wait till I turn the light cable. It always wants attention. This is what I'm talking about. It seems like I can never get started off right without some kind of issues. I don't even know what game is that. No, come here, cat. You came in here to bother me, and now you're staying. At least long enough for these people to see it. Donnie, are you still there? Donnie might have went to sleep. Okay, so to be fair, we're almost there. Let's turn it off. Big old walk right here. She's so big, she's like a walking shag carpet. I can't stand when I drop my controllers. Come here, you want to see the map? Come here. Come on. I don't know if Donnie's still with us or not. Let's see. hear something in the background. Yes, of course. Yeah, it says he's still here. Yo. Yo. Alright. Well, I'm here. I'm here. What am I doing? I'm DBC, but I was waiting for him. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I wish I wouldn't have started the stream yet, because I was like, damn, I'm kind of hungry. I'm just looking at these Atari games. They're horrible. Imagine if you were quarantined in 1970 and this is all you had. That's I got my cat. Cat never wants to show attention, but when I'm trying to do something, she actually hasn't came in my room in a long time. So when she came in, I was like, alright, I'm working out. And then, sure enough, I'm trying to fucking get everything together. And she's fucking all over me. Pay attention to her, and then she starts it, and she hauls ass. We'll have to take a look at these Atari games on Retro Day, everybody. Okay, so first thing I gotta do is make sure the game is right. Yeah, I wanna make sure it says, Cena Post. Cross post to more pages. Do you want it on Seth's, on your page? Still gonna have to go back and fix it. Fuck. Alright, let's see if I can. All I need to do is get to the live dashboard publishing tools. But I guess. I was looking at Xenoverse 2 while I was on the shirt. And apparently you can play online. You just gotta get to a specific point in the game. Oh, really? I got some energy.
I didn't want to drink one because then I'll be up till 7. And if the later I stay up right now, I'll sleep all day. I like to wake up around like 2 o'clock or like 1 o'clock. And then. Because today I slept from like 4 to when I talk to you, and I hate sleeping in bed.
Attention, all proud warriors. Have you ever considered joining Time Patrol? As a Time Patroller, you'll prevent history from being changed. Our duty is to protect everyone's memories and help return history to the way it should be. But we need your help. The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities, and of course, a strong desire to protect history. We've got a school for honing your skills, and a fully equipped item shop. How about it? Why not use your strength to help out a great cause? We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
Okay then, listen carefully. To maintain safety here, in Canton City, home to the Time Patrol, there are a few rules you must keep. First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited. Time patrollers wishing to fly when not on duty are required to obtain a flying license. Keep Canton City safe by obeying its traffic laws.
Okay,
lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of changing history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did. Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your missions safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol.
Yeah, I mean, Universe 2 is getting better, but it's the same thing. Bardock. Okay, please. It's the same. It's the same script. It's the same storyline. Demon world. Blah blah blah. Blah, blah, blah. We'll be right back. so be happy. I got a one-star Dragon Ball. Yeah, that's my next bonus. Human man. There's some weird people. I guess everyone wants to be human, right?
What's up?
To my viewers, I know it's kind of dark, but yeah, I didn't plan on streaming. I can kind of see my hands. Wow, well, we got 7 reactions. 7 viewers. It was just that.
Time to begin. That's enough for today.
Wonderful! Work like that brings glory to my name.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. Sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
On long enough.
Can't believe it.
fucking somewhat of this calabash, you bitch.
You won't be satisfied at your current skill level, will you?
I guess we will redo that in the future. That was a horrible match. See, I don't even have a light on right now, and I guess my webcam is not a light. Because it looks like there's a light on, doesn't it? I guess that's from all the...
The cell games are open to any offense. We will be participating as well.
What?
Very well. Allow us to welcome you to the cell.
To think you'd willingly jump out of the frying pan and into the
Like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Shit, that one time we were playing Grand Theft Auto, somebody raided us. Remember? When I was flying the airplane? When I was flying the ship?
I do hope you will keep that up.
We had 23 viewers on GTA. It said Wiz Raid. I never did figure out who sent those viewers over. But if you're out there, I appreciate you. Shadow X here. Playing that design guy island game. FInalFantasy. They do take a lot of knowledge. But back in Hawaii.
I'll support you from the time.
Anyways, it makes me
from here.
Oh,
Thank you, my friend. Returning to health from a has only made me even more What's so funny? Have you gone insane?
Got my dad killed, but I'm glad I could avenge him. I've been wanting to destroy you with my own two hands. So how? You have to save Gohan and beat Cell.
Chair right now, I can be laid back like this.
He did it!
My neck would be supported.
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
Welcome back.
Who do you think stronger, Teen or Cole?
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up. But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh, yeah! I had that all planned out!
So I guess... I know, but in Dragon Ball Super, I think Tien was definitely stronger. Until Krillin went to that island.
Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good grief. You sure don't have it easy, do you?
He threw it in it. And they couldn't take the smell. is a rifty time. I just started this quest. Come back to it. Oh my god, my neck. I have to. That's the worst thing. Oh, there's a bunch of people. this though. Attacks and gigantic key blasts. Not bad for Jason. Huh.
Wonderful.
All right, I should be ready. Yeah.
People of Canton City, have you been to the Hero Coliseum yet? There you can enjoy explosive figure battles using the state-of-the-art battle simulator. Hero figures at your disposal, and you can use and combine them in any way you see fit.
Alright.
The number of combinations is unreal! Mix and match figures to create your own ultimate team!
Attack up, key auto recovery, stamina, speed down. One you get a monster, on the double. Defense up. You got super armor. Of course, we got sucks. Chicks.
Greetings.
Yeah, what? your pass. This, yeah. So now that I know. Wait, hold on. I gotta do it. What's up with all these dudes dressing like chicks and baby tits? You have a sense of essence. You got the tail on everything. Wait, where'd you go? Those dudes might think no. Cause I jumped.
Ah. So cute.
He's level 9.
Fun time bingo! Fun time bingo!
This dude. Yeah, they are. Dark useless. I don't know how to use these things. No, I don't want to. Did you go in photo mode?
Bingo! Bingo!
You guys have like some kind of photo shoot? Thank you. out which one's the camera. Do you think this Brianna thing is actually a chick? Which wing? I need to go to the... Alright. You ready? One.
Fusion
two,
ha!
Three.
Fusion ha! Fusion ha!
Guys, they're like boxing or something. They must be in the same party. Can you pose? I just played dead. I don't care, it's probably not even two people. Let's be realistic here. If you were a girl.
I'm a winner, y'all!
If you were a girl, would you...
I would, of course.
Dress yourself as a fucking in a bikini. I don't know if
Bingo!
That's Vegeta's bingo.
Bingo! Bingo! Bingo!
Alright, I think I'm...
Fun time bingo! Bingo! Fun time bingo! Bingo!
I am.
Bingo! Bingo! I'm a winner!
Hmm. I'm gonna go make the chicken. I didn't know this was coming out.
Hello there. Greetings.
So they say common house, but there's no house.
Yes?
I'd be at home. Thank you to everybody. Oh, I got a trophy. Hello. Yep, she's level 99. I find it very hard that this is a... But dude, I know, but it's just... Sure, why not? Wait, I'll do it again.
I'm a winner, y'all.
Curses!
Come here!
I'm sharing the screenshot on Twitter. Hold on. What the fuck? Is that a mustache? That's your real identity. She's behind me. He or she. Get that outfit. Those came out of nowhere, huh? Alright, are we gonna fight some shit or what? Yeah. Oh shit, what are you wearing now? Yeah, of course the Super Saiyan 4 has some kind of rust plate over it. If the chicks were Super Saiyan 4, they would have their tits out, like, generally. You get what I'm saying? Because look at Super Saiyan 4 Goku. He doesn't have a shirt on or anything. It's just go to the PP toys to see that. It's just that red ape skin in his tail back. So, and you can see his chest. So they magically just put a black strap on the chick. It should be bare. You know what I'm saying, man. You should tell her to come follow her or him, whoever. I don't care what they identify as. You should tell them to come follow Shadow Extreme.
I'll deal with you later. My opponent is Majin Buu. I don't think I can win, but I'll try.
Sorry I kept you waiting, Majin Buu.
You! Boo! Who beat you up the other day?
Are you dumb? If you think I'm the same as before, you better forget. I don't have a lot of time, so check it. I'll show you a brand new Go Chase. Shame on you! Now you've made me mad, and that's really bad. Super Saiyan! Playtime ends now. Pack it up. The Great Gotenks lost?
You're supposed to go on Kami's lookout, right? There's Gotenks right there. Yeah,
totally fail?
I'm over here with super boost.
You're pretty good.
Yeah, I just killed
him. That was one heck of a move. Vegeta! Lucky me!
I'm about to fight Vegeta by myself.
All right!
You are?
Now then, try to make me fight seriously.
You make fun of me!
Kakarot and Vegeta.
Yeah,
I guess you would call us Vegeta. I knew you could do it! You're not bad.
One warp from the
Well, seems I don't need to go easy on you.
Something?
Impossible! I lost!
Well, I'm sorry. Let me be the first to go ahead and say, fuck you, you dumb bitch. You're probably a dude sitting in a fucking chair. Yeah, bro, I'm not gonna play with some fat dude that's sitting on his couch pretending to be a girl that's getting all upset. What the fuck is even cheat move? I don't understand what the fuck a cheat move is. You're the one who told me to stay back and use
I'm about to start a special
that's
class.
That's all I did.
I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever.
So that no dude much. Or girl, whatever the hell she is. Suck my on her. No, I messaged her. I'm getting paid. On her profile, it literally says, I will help anybody in Xenoverse 2, but I don't like PvP. Well, no wonder you don't. You play this game. Like, it's a fight. In my experience, you pretty much press every button you want. It don't matter what. If anything, Super Spirit Bomb is needed in that great place. It's tiny so much. Tell her where she can come take a look at a nice good look. Because I guarantee you, if it is a chick. I don't mean to be talking about your friend, like, I don't mean to be talking bad about your friend if that's like your friend you've been playing with him for a while. But on her profile, it says she's willing to help anybody out. But she won't fight.
I'll give you a demonstration.
And then she's gonna
why
say,
I know this is such a first-class war.
Last, like, how is it she moved? There's no such thing as a cheat.
I suppose you're serious about this. Fine then. I guess I'll help you train.
I wanna fight her.
Well done. A marvelous show.
I keep saying her. I know for sure it's a guy. Just by looking at the profile. Do you have two PS4s over there? Yeah. Anyways, I just can't, like... The other night when you said someone was arguing with you, you said that you were being rude because something, and then the same person right there, or a different person, says, I don't know. Like, dude, really? Like, those type of people, I got no time for at all. I'm not gonna take my time to sit here and be able to worry. Apparently, whoever you got into an argument with, they're up their minds, but I mean, so far, they're actually frustrated too. Oh my god. Anyways, no bro. Cheap moves. Three people versus super, four. Us three. Three plus for zero. How were we not gonna die? There's no way.